this video, we are going to talk about the basic structure of a plant cell. The plant cell is surrounded by a rigid cell wall. The cell wall functions in protecting the cell and also in providing structural support to the cell. The plant cell also has a cell membrane. It functions in controlling what can move in and out of the cell. Inside the cell is a jelly-like substance called the cytoplasm. The rest of the organelles within the cell are suspended in the cytoplasm. The first organelle is the nucleus, which houses the genetic material of the cell. The nucleus has a membrane called the nuclear envelope, which has pores called nuclear pores. Within the nuclear envelope, there is the nucleolus and the chromatin, which condenses to form the chromosomes during cell division. The next organelle is the endoplasmic reticulum, or ER for short. The ER is made up of a network of tube-like structures. The ER can either have no ribosomes attached, this is called the smooth ER, or it can have ribosomes attached. This is called the rough ER. The ER is involved in the process of the synthesis of lipids and proteins in the cell. The next organelle is the Golgi apparatus, which consists of folded membranes and vesicles. The function of the Golgi apparatus is in preparing proteins for secretion, movement of lipid molecules around the cell, and they are also involved in making the lysosomes also found in the cells. Lysosomes are small vesicles containing enzymes involved in breaking down molecules. One of the main functions of the lysosomes in the cell is in removing waste from within the cell's cytoplasm. Plant cells also have a large vacuole. These are organelles filled with a mixture of water and molecules. They function in storage for the cell. They can store food and nutrients. They can also contain waste products that need to be removed from the cell. The next organelle is the mitochondria. They function in the production of energy in the form of ATP within the cell. The last organelle found in plant cells are the plastids. These are double-membraned organelles and include the chloroplast. The chloroplast is involved in the process of photosynthesis. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to check out more of our videos.